Korean Handicrafts and its Marketing Strategies in City of Yacalan, Villa Cerveza, Victoria Oriental, Mindoro. Handicrafts are types of crafts where people make things, usually their hands or basic tools. It is important because it represents our culture and traditions. Mangyans in City of Yacalan, Villa Cerveza produces functional items such as hat pads, fruit baskets, trays, lampshades, and fashionable accessories such as bags and necklaces, with the price ranging 450 pesos to 500 pesos. Theoretical and conceptual framework. The conduct of the study was supported by the following theories: push and pull theory, motivational theory, self-concrete theory. Research methodology. Descriptive correlation and research design was used to conduct the study. There has a total of 197 respondents of the study. The data gathered were tabulated and analyzed and presented in the table. G-Power analysis software was used. Descriptive statistics such as frequency, mean, and reliabilities were computed. Intra-class correlation coefficient was used to test the hypothesis of the study. Results and discussions. Table A presents the respondents' preference of buying Mangyan Handicrafts in City of Yacalan, Villa Cerveza, in terms of business location. As shown in the table, item number 1, which states that the place can be easily found, got the highest mean score of 4.3, and describes her as agree. While item number 5, which states that the place has dangerous passage, got the lowest mean score of 4, and the overall mean 4 was described and obtained as agree. Table B presents the respondents' preferences buying Mangyan Handicrafts in terms of types of products and services. Item number 6 got the highest mean score of 4.2, which states that services are goods. And item number 3 got also the highest mean score of 4.2, which states that services are great. While item number 4, which states that the product are expensive, got the lowest mean score of 4. The overall mean 4.1 was obtained and described as agree. Table C presents the Mangyan Handicrafts. The respondents' preference in Mangyan Handicrafts in terms of price. Item number 4 got the highest mean score of 4.4, while item number 5 got the lowest mean score of 4.2, and the overall mean of 4.3 was described as agree. Table D presents the marketing strategies used in purchasing the products in terms of community participation. Item number 4, which states that tourism gives some techniques how to purchase the product, got the highest mean score of 4.3, while item number 5, which states that the trainer builds trust and confidence in customer relationship, got the lowest mean score of 4. And the overall mean 4 was obtained and described as agree. Table A presents the marketing strategies used in purchasing the products in terms of promotion. Item number 3 and item number 6 got the same highest mean score of 4.3, while item number 1, which states that the tarpaulins help to advertise a product and services, get the lowest mean score of 4.1, and the overall mean of 4.2 was obtained and described as agree. Conclusion: City of Yacalan, Villa Cerveza is a place which is easy to access, safe, and have a pleasant atmosphere to build a business. LGU and barangay officials give a foolish support to the indigenous people to increase the sale of the products and helps also to start up a new business. The marketing strategies used in purchasing the products are easy to use in promoting handicrafts and was rated as agree. There is a cooperation among the locals and LGU as seen during information gathering by the researcher. The types of products and services are affordable. Products are all goods and well packaged. The price of the product, the price fits the quality of the products. Recommendation: develop indigenous tourism products, services, and experience in a way that tourism-related benefits revert as many individuals of the indigenous communities as possible, whether engaged directly or indirectly in tourism activity. Encourage the transfers of skills and knowledge and increase the capacity of the indigenous people to participate in the delivery and management of tourism activities. Offer mentoring and training to indigenous communities if they wish to start up a new business or improve their product. Assist indigenous communities in setting up their priority support facilities, including healthcare, sanitations, and educations. That's all. Thank you.